television is a modern gift of science. Second point, now it has spread all over the world. It is a great source of entertainment. People should make the best use of it. It has reduced the distance of the communication. We learn so many things from TV. It brings out the development human resources. Nowadays, it is being misused. Generally, children begin to neglect their studies. The students suffer from eyesight problems. It is a good servant but a bad master. We see different things on it. It telecasts separate programs for farmers, students, women and sportsmen. It supplies us employment information. Television helps us to see distant things. A bad workman quarrels with his tools, so we should not watch programs which have no educative value, so that we can get maximum benefit from the TV set in our house.